construction engineering and management didn't even occur to me until I was applying for colleges, actually, and I saw the program here. But the more I learn about it, the more interesting it becomes. You take all of these pieces. You take the electrical, you take the HVAC, you take the concrete, you take everything, and you're just putting it together like a giant puzzle. And I think that that's awesome.
As you think of construction engineering, it is a unique field that not many people think about because there are only 16 construction engineering programs out there. But we get folks that like interacting with people, like building big things, and like solving problems through the challenges that they face.
When you ask about, you know, the transition from college into the industry, Marquette operates this extraordinary co-op program that allows these students to begin to engage in our industry in a part-time basis. And as a consequence, the individuals who are engaged with Marquette from our industry are often hiring these individuals as a basis for leaders in their companies.
In my last semester of my co-op, I was buying out, you know, drywall, painting, subcontracts, upwards of, you know, millions of real dollars, and I'm a 21-year-old kid that's, you know, junior year of his degree. So just the amount of responsibility that you get in construction mixed with that, you're not always stuck behind a desk, is just, I think, it's what I want to do for the rest of my life.
At the same time, we're pouring a foundation wall over on the right. I had a great experience here at Marquette. It was a group of supportive people, the professors, the friends that I had around me. I was friends with a lot of the folks in College of Engineering with me. And then finally, towards the end, I was able to make my position at Findorf when I was able to get my final co-op with them. So, you know, it was always that dream of mine, I guess, to come back and work for Marquette. I always tell people I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Marquette. They gave me opportunities and connected me with the right people to have this opportunity. So to me, being an alumni and part of Marquette, I couldn't wish for anything better. It allows me to give back to the university that helped me get to where I am today.
Well, I think a Marquette graduate in the program can expect a lot of competition for their work. They'll get many job offers. And I think that they can kind of pick and choose the type of work they want to get into, whether it's high-rise work or complex food and processing work, or if it's residential, it could be high-rise, low-rise, it could be affordable housing. I think that the things that students have today in this program is they have choices, and they can go in a direction that feeds their interest, because there's lots of jobs out there, and there will be continued lots of jobs in the future.
I kind of landed in construction because I knew that I wanted to work with people and kind of get the business side of things as well, while still being able to, you know, solve problems and, you know, get all the exciting aspects of engineering. Another part of it that I really enjoy is the feeling of accomplishment. So all the hard work that you put in, day out, you get to see firsthand with the building that is actually, you know, up there and standing at the end of the day, and you can point to friends and family and, you know, be proud of what you built.
One of the unique aspects of Marquette Construction Engineering Program is that we not only educate students in technical aspect, but also as a person. They are willing to devote their energies and knowledges to make our community better, our society better. And that's really the difference between Marquette and the rest of other construction engineering programs in the nation.
Marquette engineers just, I think, really try to have an effect on their community. So I think it's about how we hold ourselves. It's about our ethics. It's about our values. As you know, be the difference. That's our motto, and I feel like the school really lives up to that.